with, it feels like a friend. This is a great guitar player out of the great state of
Louisiana,
called Kipori Woods. And let me tell you something, I stood out here, I didn't know him at first, and we just had the best conversation here. I feel like this my friend now. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, brother. Yeah. I didn't come over. Man, come on. Keep it 100.
Look, where did you learn to play that guitar like that, bro?
Don't look, don't touch, Chiquita Blue. Don't look, don't touch, Chiquita Blue.
I started off in church.
No, yeah.
So, you know, cool. My grandpa played the Guitar Slim. And he would tell me the stories about Guitar Slim and all that. So since I was 5 years old, I think I was just destined to play, you know. At least I wanted to.
Yes. Well, it looked like it.
Yeah.
And when you guys see the video, you're going to say the same thing. Man, and you know, it's people just like you that make this job, man, so cool.
Trying to make people happy. And,
I
do stuff to, like, get people to smile, get people to be happy.
Yes,
you know what I'm
saying?
So, I mean, that's what my goal is. If I finish a show, people are not happy or, you know, they're not, like,
excited. Well, I love that about an artist that just plays for the people. Man, that's cool. Now, I have one question for you.
Okay.
Your name, man. Where you get that name and what's it mean?
My name is Kipori.
Yes.
My mama got it on the National Geographic, if you can believe that.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, you know, she says it was from an African king and he met leader.
Right.
You know, I went along with it. You know? Oh, you're jamming the band for real.
Now, how many festivals do you do in a year?
I mean, I'm at least 20 or more.
Okay.
I mean,
wow, yeah.
You know?
Cool.
But I mean, I've been going out to, like, the Dirty Dozen brass band.
Yeah.
So, I mean, that's probably 20 festivals just going on tour with them.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So, but then myself, I mean, probably a couple of festivals a week right now. This is a good month.
That's good. Not him alone is a great show, but the band, the drummer, you come, it's very entertaining. You get your money's worth. You get all that, and you would end up having a great conversation with this man, and maybe you can be this man's friend. Because now I can call you that, right?
Oh yeah,
my brother. My brother. Everybody, you know me. I'm Sputnik, and I travel all around for people just like Kipori Woods. Man, this brother right here. Please see him. If not, log on to, you know it, Jam in the Van. See us, and I'll see you down the road. If you see me, say something. Okay? Go see him. Peace.